Welcome back. Man, I hope by this point in the channel I've long discussed the what could appear to be hypocrisy in my song choices by saying, you know, we've been there, done that. There's 2,000 something reactions if you're curious what the weird contradictions in reactions are all about. Altar of Sacrifice on a Monday morning. Sometimes you just got to throw yourself out there. You know, that's right. Take me to the volcano. I'll save the village. It didn't work because it turns out they thought I was a 53-year-old ugly virgin dude. And, you know, I mean, even, you know. Just say it. They believed me. It didn't work. The village was lost. Sometimes you need more than just an altar of sacrifice is probably my takeaway from it. You know, maybe like a new perspective on things. So, Slayer, Altar of Sacrifice, Rain and Blood. Oof. Rain and Blood. I don't care. That's one of the reasons. So, I have always, in my own personal opinions, I forego the solo discussion with this band. I accept the reality of it. I can always talk about the drum fills. I'm just saying, Lombardo, I'm not a I know this, I know that kind of guy. I try not to be, I hope. Only about my own existence. That I know a shit ton about. Everybody else, not really. But from an ear, right? From the ear's point of view. Slayer just had the bad, he just had the drums, right? It was just, they had the drummer. Did I go the wrong direction? Yep. Wow. Heavenly failure, losing again. Move on to a new form of life. After the sacrifice, curse of the damned. My only explanation for this in this video, and if you're a bus rider, I'll make it short and sweet. On the side, I'm watching a little Dragon Ball Z. As far as I can tell, Hal Lucifer, the devil, demons, all part of that little cartoon even. It permeates everything, right? It's a of the iconography of pop culture. So, do I revel in certain aspects? Hell no. Does it bother me? No. It's all good. Yeah, I always I like this tune. I never even at the height of my Slayer days was like, yay! Dark Lord Master, take me. No, this is kind of a different idea. More like, fuck it all, let's get in the pit. Stay tough. Man, Altar of Sacrifice. You know, I would consider twice on the, you know, joining up. But hey, Slayer. And being we moved south of heaven to a, it is what it is. I love Slayer. And next time one of their song titles fits perfectly into my morning, bam! We'll do some more Slayer. I liked it. I hope the Slayer fans enjoyed it too. It's probably because we're Slayer fans. Everybody else, we're coming back. Well, actually, it's a Charm City Devils, Man of Constant Sorrow. But I was told the video could be a little dark, so I'm following it up with, from the Slayer. But what everyone will see today is, I hope, you got to stand for something. And, you know, if you're trying to stand for something, you got to drag your ass up Monday morning and get to work. Throw yourself on the altar of sacrifice. See, that's my thinking. I don't know. I'm just a goofball. Later.